Still loading part of the game? Okay. I don't think this never happened. Breath compression. Wood. I'll have to use my breath. You're making me scared again. Oh. These are the sewers. The sewers of the freaking alien part. Alien world, I mean. Alien part of the world, you know what I mean. I cannot get over there. Music changed a little bit. It's not the same relaxing yoga music anymore. It's more like a freaking stressing one. I'm not sure I like it. Ah! My god, Lucy doesn't like it as well. She just tried to suicide. What? What is this? Not sure I like this. This looks like a big broken turbine that would probably would made these alienish world habitants live. Why these stairs? Why did I come here? I want to fix it, but it's this is just a little girl. Will this light hurt me? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What? Ah! I don't know what I did, but this light just stopped, I think. Vroom, 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 vroom. Oh my! Okay, I really have to run. Oh my god! Don't be like that! I just fix you up a little bit, just like I'm fixing my keyboard. God dang it, I have to fix this freaking keyboard. Oh my god. Ugh. So sorry, Lucy. Oh, there's wind now. My god, I had no idea. But, oh my. Ugh. I suck at this. I need to have some momentum. Oh yeah, I did it now. Okay. Prepare, prepare, because the wind will help me. Ah! Oh my god! I made it! I have no idea why, but I made it. Freaking stupid machine, turbine, or whatever you are. Made it without even knowing what was going on. But that's what I always do. Oh, some of... Oh, freaking... machines again. Another one. And this is a big one. Oh my gosh. I could try and go underneath it, but... I know how it goes. I really probably need to come from up above. Failed. But wait a second. There's also some stairs over there. Oh my! Okay. I'm not a fly, but apparently this machine electrifies everything that goes through that part. Okay, let's try it out. Let's try it out. We're doing okay. Actually, I'm doing pretty fine. I'm not sure how, but I'm doing it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I did it. I did it. I did it. How was that so freaking easy? This looks like a copy machine. A printer. What? Screw you. All of this to get stuck. Oh my god, I needed to go up there! Oh, but wait a second, there's some stairs here. Phew, fortunately, the developers are kind enough to give you a freaking way. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! But I'm just freaking dumb as shit. I will never have babies. Okay, it was so goddamn easy that time. So, I know how to do it now. I know how to do it. I did it. I'm okay. I'm fine. We did it, Lucy. But, this looks, dangerous. What is that? Oh. Okay, bye-bye now. Pearl Girl shouldn't play with razor blades. They're so freaking dangerous. Why is there two ways here? Don't give me so many possibilities. I don't know how to play with them. My god. What? I thought that was being pushed by the wind. Oh gosh, not again. No! Okay, so this is the... Oh my god. Here I am. Okay. Yellow sort of air. This is freaking dangerous. How can I see how high it is? Or must I jump here? Well, I did. But for nothing, because I really have to fall here. Yeah, there's no freaking way. Here goes nothing! Okay, I'm perfectly safe. Here goes nothing again. And again. Screw you, don't you make this freaking infinite thing again. Okay, checkpoint. We made some progress. Why all the strange noises? Stop that. I'm scared enough. I think I've been down there already. So, okay, but this is the only way. Cannot go up here. Okay, I'm gonna try and jump this. We'll see if we can do it. Or maybe you can go just on the edge. Because really, I think we've been down there. Yeah, and we cannot go over here, so let's go! Let's do this! Ah, failed! Alright, wait a second. I've never been here. Oh my god, this wind is pulling me. Okay, let's do this. I can't do this. I'm so good at it. Oh my god, my key on my keyboard just messed it up. Oh my god, we're all good. Oh my freaking god, this is annoying. I know. Oh! Oh, I freaking hate my keyboard now. Like, if you fell, that's not the most dangerous thing. The most dangerous thing is getting back up here. Because this razor speed up! I bet they do it on purpose. I more and more feel like... Oh my god, that was too soon, Sparrow. I feel that... I got so sorry, Lucy. There's a living person doing this to me. This is like... Oh my god, the wind! No! Oh my god. There's no way I can do this! With the wind so strong. Each time you fall, you you will make it this a little bit more difficult. Razors not only speed up, but I think the wind becomes stronger. Ah, I did it! Screw you! Whoever you are controlling the freaking fans! Take that! Freaking take that. Two ways again. There's no way a claustrophobic person can play this game. Why can I go up this? There you go. But I'm fine because I know how to deal with confined places. So many freaking fans. Is this how you breathe in your city? Oh! I had no idea this would happen, I swear. Does this happen here as well? Nope. Okay. Only one way then. I love when you guys make things so easy. Checkpoint. Okay, checkpoint. We're good. What are checkpoints? I'm playing with a living creature. Lucy. On this big, beautiful world. Okay, where the freaking am I? This looks like some sort of temple. Where to start? I have no idea. But there's some stairs here. Stairs are good. Stairs make you go to high places and fall and die. Stairs are terrible. Okay, let's keep going. There seems to be some huge freaking doors here. I see. No, I don't see anything. No. There's this process of understanding the puzzles before doing them in NaissanceE, and that takes some time. Oh, down, down, down! Not up. I freaking hate those stairs. Okay, I'm inside the cube. I'm inside the cube, and I'm so stuck right now. A cool view, no doubt, but I'm stuck. I feel I need to play with those little bulbs down there, but as usual, Lee, I'm on the wrong place at the wrong time. Yep, I did something, not sure why. Or what. I'm not even sure what is the freaking objective. This is so huge. Okay, let's try something. Nothing changed. Come on! I'm freaking missing the bulbs. Whoops! Okay. Nothing changed here. Oh, I see. I need to block that light on this big freaking wall so that I can go through it. I don't know why some bulbs do something. and some don't. I'm not sure what's the figure I need to construct, though. I mean, now I can go down there. How exactly do I go there? I need to make... this big wall over here in a way that I can descend there and go to that pipe system. Isn't it? For that, I need the way down to be safe. The figure is also down here. So I want this cube to be over that way. There you go. I need it to be... wait a second. I need it to be... wait, down there. This will take some time. Ladies and gentlemen, feel free to keep tuned in. There you go. Not in need. This part to be over there. Yeah. And... oh, a second. Oh. The rows only control one of the blocks. I cannot control this one in the corner with this row. It only is controlled with this one. So that big block over there will never come to this corner, and I was wrong. For that reason alone, this big huge block needs to be up there. I think. I keep constantly thinking that I'm making the physical world, but I'm actually making the transparent part of it. There. I need it to be like this. I think. I think this would work, but that block over the top is wrong. This one won't work because of that big block over there. But I'm gonna investigate, because I've been playing with that thing so much that I need to know and realize what I'm actually doing. I need to take that block over there from the way so that I can descend from these stairs. You know what? I have to start thinking. I, for once, have to start thinking. But I'm gonna go and take a look up there to see how things are looking. So I need this block where I am on to have some way of descending. If I go down here... oh my god! Are you freaking kidding me? Just lost on the freaking stairs. The easiest part of the freaking game. Ah! Well, maybe a fresh start will be good. Oh, God! Go there, you. There. This is a good start, somewhat. Ah, exactly. This is what I need. A free block here in the middle so that I can step over there. And now... oh! Oh my god, Lucy. You've been stronger than that. Oh, I just... need a freaking block there in the middle. So in order to do that, I'm gonna move this guy over here, this guy over here, and oh my god, no. I need this guy over here. No, you can move up there again. And you move over here. I need two blocks over here. Two blocks over here, and this should be one. Yeah? Oh my god! I'm only missing one freaking block for it to be perfect. I need that block. Here, not here, here. I know. Let's think for a second. Let's move this block there. This block here. This doesn't work. Oh my gosh. Wait. Now, this block here, and now you finally over there. Now, you go back to the place you were. You go back to the place you were. And you go over there. Perfect! I think I got it! I think I got it. I'm just gonna check it out. I never noticed before, but these lines actually help you while constructing the thing. There's a line over there that should be all visible in order for you to pass this part. So yeah, let's see. I just don't wanna confirm yet. I was gonna say this is the exact form you need, but I need to confirm that. So I'm using both stairs. That's the way I'm doing. I'm not sure if there is any other way. Oh my god, don't die now. Oh my god, freaking don't die now. My god. God. Oh my god, if I die on the other stairs, I'm more afraid of these stairs than the freaking jumping puzzle itself. Okay, I'm all good. I think. Okay, now I just need to overcome these stairs. It's a freaking terrible boss. Yeah, I got it! Speed it up, because I'm so afraid of freaking stairs. I think I did it! Or did I? Yes! Yes! I've done it! Woo! Now I need a beer. I definitely need a beer. And I need to jump up this thing. There you go. Oh, this was a good one! I've loved this one, even though, oh my god. Um,